Hello everyone, Team Watch AP, and today I am partying with an old friend and my friend lives in Falmouth 11. He's helping me gain limit points, which will help me to unlock other abilities. Plus I will be doing this until I level 99. I'm level 85 summoner. It's where I left off. I'm kind of level gap at the moment, so I can't get any XP. But I could get limit break points to unlock abilities. So my friend is helping me in a party with his trust magic entity. He's playing as a cursor, and I'm just tagging along as a summoner. I'm about to summon the Diavolo. So yeah, this is how partying is. It's actually a lot better now as a... Oh, cute, he has a chocobo chick. Oh, wow. That's so cute. These are... So they even have Moogles as magic, trust magic. Fighting right with the Moogles. You see how cool Final Fantasy XI has become? I'm actually surprised. They literally let you just team up with NPCs. That's so cool. Let me summon Garuda. Wow, he's gonna get rid of all of them together. He's at high level at 99, so yeah, I think one blow he can take them all. Just like I said. Wow. Think I'm just not gonna do nothing and just have him do it all. Thank you. I'll probably just give a buck. So yeah, this is what Final Fantasy XI used to be with a group of six. There was no trust magic at that time. So you had to team up and pull one at a time. Now it's like, because they ungapped the level. So before it was level 75 and there was no, it's been like that forever. So to pull one of these guys, six people had to take it down. Now it's like trust magic and higher levels, so it's easier per se. I love that little Sakura. That's his name. Sakura, little baby chocobo chick. And then he got Moogle. I haven't got any Moogles, but from what I saw, they're from an event. I can't wait to play more. I'll be able to get login points to acquire them.
Thank you.